Hello, my name is Lily, and I am a survivor. I have a story to tell. It's about my poop. So, yesterday, I went on a date with a man who asked me out in a parking lot. All was going well, and we ended up going back to his place. I am a confident, calm, and self-assured woman, so I felt comfortable pooping in his bathroom. This was a mistake. His toilet didn't flush. So, of course, like any calm, confident, self-assured woman, I panicked. I flushed it a million times, making everything worse. I was trying everything. The poo wasn't going down. At this point, he asked me,
"Is everything all right in there?"
Yeah, just washing my feet.
Okay.
I was really frantic because I'd been in there for too long. So, in that moment, something came over me. I knew exactly what I had to do. All right, so now what? We're sitting there on his couch and kissing, and all I can think of is there's this piece of poop in my purse.
You look so beautiful. When you first smiled, you had me.
It's so sweet. I have a piece of poo in my purse.
Do you have poop in your purse?
What?
Do you want a pupusa?
At this point, I text my sister for advice. Help! I'm on a date sitting in his house with a piece of poo in my purse.
Lily, what is happening?
I don't know, but I have a piece of poop in my purse. His toilet wouldn't flush. I'm afraid it's gonna smell or fall out.
You need to do something. Go outside, pretend you smoke. Jesus Christ, does he only have one bathroom?
Yes, maybe there's a window in his bathroom.
Go outside.
Sister, he is in love with me, but I can't face him ever again. He fixed it. Maybe not, but I have to take the chance. I have to try and flush the poop. I brought my purse into the bathroom. Prayed to every god I know.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Allah Akbar. Inshallah, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. Shalom.
Put it in. And flushed. By the grace of God, it worked. The poo flushed. I was free. I survived. I am a survivor.